When a hurricane forms, there's really no guarantees that it will survive the trip from one side of the ocean to the other. There are many factors that can prevent a hurricane from forming or weaken a hurricane as it moves over the ocean or rip apart a hurricane before it has time to make landfall. You can think of these factors as our hurricane defense, but the best way to explain them would be to step onto the field here at Paradise Coast Sports Complex in Naples. You see, in football, it's the job of the defense to prevent the ball from going from one side of the field to the other. If you think of the football as being a hurricane and the football field as being the ocean, here are the biggest factors or the biggest players on our hurricane defense. Our star player when it comes to hurricane defense is something called wind shear. By far, this tackles down more hurricanes than any other thing on our defensive line. Wind shear is when you have an increase with wind speed or direction with height, and hurricanes absolutely hate it. In this situation, we have stronger upper level winds pushing at the top part of the hurricane, tilting it over. This can weaken a hurricane substantially. By the way, wind shear is a reason why Hurricane Irma in 2017 made landfall as a Category 3 instead of a Category 4. And last year with Ian, wind shear is the reason why the storm made a landfall as a Category 4 instead of a Category 5. Another important player on our hurricane defense is dry air. Dry air is a stealthy member of our hurricane defense because it gets wrapped up inside a hurricane and weakens it from inside out. A big source of dry air in the Atlantic Ocean is something called the Saharan air layer. When big dry pushes of stable air move off the coast of Africa, it can prevent a hurricane from forming or can weaken a hurricane substantially as all this dry air gets wrapped up inside it, choking off the fuel it needs to continue firing off thunderstorms. Another big player on our hurricane defense is something you might not think of because we don't have anything close to them here in Florida. Mountains. They by far make up the biggest physical defense we have against hurricanes. You see, when mountains stretch upward, they can physically interrupt a lot of the low-level circulation within a hurricane. The mountains of Dominican Republic, Haiti, and Puerto Rico are some of the best defenders we have in the Caribbean Sea. There's mountains in Dominican Republic, like Pico Duarte, that extend up around 10,000 feet in the air. That can greatly disrupt the circulation within a storm and is one reason why that part of the Caribbean is sometimes called the hurricane graveyard. Now, there are other players on our hurricane defense that can help to weaken a storm as it moves across the ocean. Things like cooler water temperatures or land interaction, even something called an eyewall replacement cycle that can at least temporarily weaken a hurricane from within. Either way, there's lots of factors for you to keep an ear to this hurricane season as we hope for a strong hurricane defense. Reporting local on the football field here at Paradise Coast Sports Complex in Naples, I'm First Alert meteorologist Rob Duns, NBC2.